Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigal. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
That's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You're in a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. You get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
And we walk.
You! Whip! He could be right here. Grenade! Grenade! He could be right
I want to talk to you.
I'll enjoy this.
I'd bloody well listen if I were you. This is, or you will regret it.
Hold a moment!
Come and bleed then!
Look in my sight! Clear as day!
I've got a line on him.